Guys, I got shotgun. I have also got roughed up more than a bit. Marco. And of course, I just gave away my medicine for free. You know, of course. I feel fine. Let's save the meds for later. Yeah, you need a bandage. You know, that thing that we traded away? That's what you need. Yeah, I'm aware. Well aware. Sleep it off, bro. I actually traded two of them. Can't really blame the old lady. It takes four components to make a fuel that way. But I need that wood to upgrade. Your stomach is rumbly. At least you weren't shotgunned. Hey, I mean, I didn't realize they were gonna shoot me. I'm sorry, I was just trying to be helpful. For crying out loud, it's dangerous outside. Yeah, you're not supposed to go out during the day, that's what the game told me. Dude, I'm gonna need that bandage. It would cost you. Yeah, I mean, that's usually how trades work. It won't do. Try harder. Let me add anything to that deal. I need the bandage. I mean, just simple. Go home. We don't like you. I can't believe nobody can take him a bandage. Like, really? Is that too much to ask? Are you gonna use the shovel or your bare hands? I hope you use the shovel. Oh yeah. Can you dig it? Oh my god, that is so much faster. Shull's doing a good job. I mean, you ate a shotgun, but you'll be okay, right? Sweet. I just now finished ransacking my home. Hey, Bruno. Can you do your thing and cook some food for us? You cook it, you eat it. Man mode. I'm just saying I need a radio. Can't jam in the kitchen. I feel like a radio is just a bad idea. Bruno, you get all the work done. You just working around the clock. Somebody's gonna have to go out tonight because Marco got shot with a shotgun. Is he gonna finish that before the night is over? Or the day is over? Get it! Get it! Get it! Cigarettes are used as currency. Cool. Dude, Zeke, everyone needs a bed. What if everyone wants to sleep one night? He's set to scavenge. Tonight you're set to scavenge? The one night you choose to be set. Good job, bro. There's danger there, though. Is she brave enough for the danger? I really just can. If I totally empty it, will it tell me? I'm gonna try because I feel like I still just need a lot of base materials. Yeah, I would never survive in a world where currency is cigarettes. Would smoke all the currency. Oh, in the upper right is a percent display. Missed it. There's more to this building than I've been in. Oh, I need a saw. At least, yeah, I don't think I can get up anywhere else. Sniper dodging time? I don't think it's worth the risk. I just shouldn't have brought this shovel with me. No, let's just go. Should have been a nice calm night, right, game? I can't believe nobody's dead yet. No, I don't want any tricks at all. Thank you. I'm not even gonna read past. Do you want tricks? Glad I have this book. Marco's feeling much better. We just have to keep an eye on him. Yeah, Marco! One night of a shotgun and you're feeling good. Traps for small animals. Only small animals left seem to be rats. A guitar? A simple heater. God, dude, I'm gonna need so many boards and they're such a bitch to carry. Roll cigarettes. I want a place to roll cigarettes. We have food. Up some of that tobacco. Wait. Oh, okay. Can't afford to spare? I feel like I just can't keep up here. Just the fuel alone to eat? I gotta burn some books? I'm a book burner. Wheels? No, I thought that was Marco, because he was running away from all the shooting when he was scavenging. I think you got that confused. No, no, no! No! No, you don't eat that. You're already full. Hurry up. He was totally glad he had that book. And I burned a couple of them, but we still have a couple more. Sometimes you have to steal from old people. There's nothing wrong with that. How you feeling? Still hungry, still wounded, still sad. All right, fast runner. guess we should look at the warehouse. I did burn books. They've seen some armed individuals here. I better be careful. Why didn't it say that on the warning thing? Is it like a little bit of caution? Not like, bro, they got guns. Watch yourself. It's like that, huh? S-N-D. They've gotten all the good stuff out. Wow, you fucks. If I could hit you with this shovel in the face, I would. We'll fix them good and proper. Danger does not mean man with gun. It means, like, could be something rusty that you'd need a tetanus shot after. Oh, there's a motherfucker upstairs moving around. Private property. Yink, yink. Maybe there's something left in the fridge. Sneaky, sneaky. Sneaky, sneaky. Oh, fuck. Sneaky, sneaky.
Oh shit.
Oh no! Oh no! Good thing we're a fast runner! Good thing we're a fast runner! Oh no! All good. All good! I thought he went through a door. I didn't think I heard a door somewhere else, apparently. Got a little shot. No biggie. Damn it. I can't take it anymore. Help! We've been raided. Someone tried to rob us. They must have been more scared than us, so they didn't do much harm. We had some weapons, but not enough for everyone. Was wounded, but the attacker didn't steal anything. You're alright, bro. You're just a little wounded. Marco survived a shotgun. Bruno's slightly wounded. Everyone's hungry, tired, recovering, stabbed. A little hustle. A little hustle there, Bruno. Marco needs to eat today. He's very hungry. Hey, Bruno. Where did that food just go? Oh, wait. You were making fuel. Not food. I'm short of water. At least it's warm. God, can you give me something else to say? You're just wounded now. Look at that. He can even run again. Start bringing the knife. I mean, seems a bit risky. Wait, where's my fourth? Oh, she's sleeping over here. Hungry. Sad. Why is she sad? Don't be sad. Read a book or something. That shit makes you happy.
I wouldn't mind another helping.
Bruno, you're in charge of everything, bro. I'm sorry. It's the way it is. The old couple did have a lot of food and water. Great point. I couldn't make bandages here, could I? Who just stood up? Wait, Marco, you just told me you need to go lay down. Now here you are up walking around. Where are you headed? Sit in that chair? Oh, I can make bandages if I had moonshine, which I don't have any moonshine. Oh wait, you're not even tired. Never mind. Run backwards. Just can't get enough shit, man. Just the fuel it requires to keep people full. And water. Gee. At least I have a chair to sit on. I'm just gonna let everyone be hungry, because I'm too lazy to wait. Hungry and wounded, and wounded and hungry and sad. Hungry and wounded. Slightly wounded. He's on guard. You're scavenging because you're not wounded. Danger. God, those fucking poor old people. I guess we're gonna check this. I know the minute I don't bring this shovel, I'm gonna need it. But I haven't needed the fucking shovel worth the shit, really. They seal it, say it still operates. Maybe it's just a rumor. Oh God. Oh, you're not aggressive? Okay. Is this your shit? They seem okay with me doing that. Whoops. I'm not gonna go steal from the old people again yet. Just makes people sad, and we're already sad and miserable. I don't need more reason to be sad. I need some reason to be happy. Okay, so that's their shit. Of course, the food is theirs. Oh wait, I should read this note. Thirty-two patients, 3 killed, 12 wounded. Oh god, oh god. 32 dead children. I don't want to read that. I need some bandages. Not a lot of dialogue, huh? Does this heal you? Oh, yeah, it does. Cool. Probably don't want to piss off the hospital, huh? Not really worth. But I will take free shit. I just tell them I'm hungry. Like, I'm not hurt, but I'm a little hungry. There's a little food for free. Just ram. He's missing an arm.
No more shellings, please.
Well, I'm not responsible for that. Does this count as stealing? Looks like it would. However, searching through this baby's room, I'm not making any trouble. I'm just grabbing the shit you have for free. And I'm truly disappointed because I didn't even fill my inventory. You'll buy them from me. I don't have any. Nothing, man. There's no way I could, like, rip them off without getting caught. All these doors are open. Yeah, that sucks. That was a shitty night.
We're trying to admit everyone, even if they wear a uniform.
That wasn't where we wanted to go. Day 14.
What a night.
Who did it? Tooped! Thank you for the 19 motherfucking months. Why are you tired?
All I could do is some bandages.
Derp, derp, derp. You're both recovering. You're a little sad. That's expected. She's tired. Bruno, you can eat because you cook, so you get all the credit. The rest of these guys are worthless. They do nothing exciting. Oh, you can upgrade the stove. I noticed that earlier, but just remembered. I mean, we're just fucking starving. That's all there is to it. It's the life we live. Hungry. Just hungry, though. Time go faster when everyone's sleeping? Oh yeah. Come on, Marco. How long is it gonna take you to recover from that shotgun blast? Someone at the door. brought me something. I guess I'll go see. I don't really care, though. Good night, River. Be cool. Good night. Sleep well. I'm coming. It's a long climb from the basement. Wish I didn't put my beds in the basement. Not gonna lie. Bad choice. Really tempted to restart with all the mistakes that have been made. You come to thank me. You helped pull him up from the class building and shared some bandages with him. If not for you, he'd be dead by now. I don't know how to thank you. I haven't got much, but please take these earrings. They belong to my mother. What the fuck, Caesar? Hey, Dick. You know what? Wait. Know what the best present is? Getting a letter from the IRS and state saying, sorry, we fucked you. Here's extra money back. Time to share. Cheers. I never get a letter from the IRS saying sorry. Well, sometimes they... No, I don't think they ever say sorry when I owe them money. I frequently owe them money, though. That's a ridiculously large donation, Caesar. I love you. Make sex to me. Please. You're beautiful. Danger, danger. Danger, danger. There's still so much in that. When is this shit gonna open back up? I didn't get to go to, like, any of it. I guess I gotta go to the gas station again. No food there, though. IRS never pays me in... I wouldn't want them to pay me in gum. I can't remember. Did I see someone here? I feel like we didn't make it very far into this gas station. There's a note under the table, not actually hidden, but it could be easily missed. From the style of handwriting, you can tell it was written by a woman in a hurry. Milos's... An SZ? I'm sorry, I'm really sorry. I could not wait any longer. I hid some jewelry inside the books. Look for them in the basement, inside carton boxes behind barred door. Use it. Stay alive, please. God bless you. I'm sorry. Use the jewelry? I'm hungry. I would eat weak old pizza right now. Excuse me while I loot your shit. Get it open. Why not use the crowbar for that? Seems like you're struggling a bit with your bare hands. We did bring this crowbar. Nice jumps, girl. Good night, tree. Should I try to go say hello to that guy? Oh god, I'm running. Hi, buddy. Oh, I had already looted this bit, and then I left when it was full. That's right. I mean, that's a pretty fatty haul. I gotta know if this guy's aggressive or not. Maybe he'll say something. In this fresh grave lies carefully folded little origami flower and the idea of a man named Milos. I'm sorry about your loss. Kinda wanna kill you. Good talk. Don't mind me. Just looting this gas station. Peace out. No idea, Robert. And yeah, I'm enjoying it so far. I feel like I've really fucked up early game and it's been bugging me since I started, but I keep suffering through anyway. I think I'd be doing much better and not as frustrated as I am right now had I just realized a couple of things when I started. They're feeling much better. Yes! He's still wounded. Bruno.
Not a good day.
She's annoying. Oh, I have the water. It is my first playthrough, I know, but I like to be more efficient than this. I don't know how many playthroughs out of it I will get. I have no idea, because I have no idea really anything about this game. Very hungry. Who else is very hungry? All three of them. Sweet. You need to go make water.
Well, I could use some rest.
Use a fucking foot in the ass. Very hungry. Can she just eat this raw? Wait, someone's at the door. Don't eat it raw. I lied. Maybe we can trade for some food that you can actually eat effectively. He's at the door. Hustle. Ah, food. Food. Food is good, yes. You don't even like? Oop, no. You don't even like my food. You want an electrical doohickey? You're
You're charging me a lot for that canned food. I mean, food is much more important than jewelry. I can't really say no right now when everyone's starving. Like, she's very, very hungry. And I can't deal with making other food right this second. Let's not lose hope. Slightly sick? No! What'd you do to go and get yourself sick? You're all gonna just be slightly hungry, that's all there is to it. He's on the meds. I think it's time for my people to die. I've kind of been hoping for them to die for a minute. You're a fast runner. Show me how fast. Woo! Just leave that guy at the door. It's fine. Water's still distilling. The night. They want me to keep taking the wounded sick guy. How about instead you sleep in bed? I mean, I'm real tempted to take this guy. Not gonna lie. He's just a little wounded. Indiopium, thank you for the 2 months in a row! Still can't go anywhere else. Fuck. Danger, danger. Danger, danger. I wonder if I can sneak in there at all. We don't need a crowbar. It's my first time in this kind of place. Yeah, okay, sure. Like we believe that. Look at that face. That's the face of a hooker. Fashionable handbag, torn as if it had been ripped open, not sparing any thought to a damaged zipper. A tiny framed photo of a young man, a pocket notebook. Whoever tossed these here weren't the owner. So the brothel isn't still functioning? Welcome to hell. That's exciting. Can't get through there. Sneaky, sneaky lady. Or you're gonna have to barter your way out of this bitch. Climb the stairs, it's okay. Don't be scared. Can't jump up there. I'm hoping that doesn't make too much noise. I just want a quick escape when I do get into the shit. Did the description say it was still operating? Oh, I brought the perfect character for an operating brothel. No doubt about that. Dick's good at reading descriptions. Nice. I dig your ninja skills. Oops, no. No. Like I read descriptions. Some of that sweet wacky tobacco. Oh God. Oh, they're not angry. Okay. Just want to make a trade, huh? What you packing? Fuel. Now I'm curious. Okay. I was gonna just trade wood for fuel to save myself the effort of combining it. I'll leave. My bad on that. I need food, don't I? I hate the trade store, though. I have some food left. I just keep expecting to come home and everyone's been slaughtered. Why have we not been slaughtered yet? Looks like everyone's alive. Still wounded. Two are still fully wounded, one still slightly wounded. Depressed? Full on depression? Sweet. I don't know if she'll actually, like, jam out of that radio and feel better. Do your thing, bro. Cook for us. Oh, we never have enough water. Why does it take so much goddamn water to cook? The water's the worst part. Almost need a second rain collection still. Probably should have just made one earlier. Again, first playthrough's killing me. I want to know if you get random RNG characters. You're tired? Go lay down. Just everyone nap. Power naps. And we'll cook dinner and a couple of you will eat. Not all of you. I'm not going to lie. Somebody will be hungry. Oh, wait, no. I think we can feed everybody, maybe. Oh, no, that won't give us enough water, will it? I don't remember. I don't remember how much we had. 4 or 5. Chat, that was a rhetorical question. Please. Please. You're killing me. Rhetorical. I wonder. Not I want to know. I wonder. I have to tell you what I'm thinking, otherwise I'm a bad streamer. If I can't talk about things like that, it's hard to stream. It's okay. I can just not look at chat for a minute. Have I thought about making cigarettes? Yeah, I have, but we were still using components for so many other things. I'm bleeding, but just a little. Why are you so depressed? Actually, I could probably upgrade one of these. One more fuel and then everyone can eat. How exciting. Cigarettes make people happy and also trade, from what I've read in the description. Temperature's going down. Five hours of cigarette making? To make a pack of cigarettes? Sweet Jesus, this bitch can't roll. What good will it do? If we can't reach an agreement, we won't survive. He's just up here burning one. Like, it's gonna take you 5 hours to roll him, but 420 blaze it all day. Three buttons at the collar. One, two, three buttons at the collar. Yes. This is my first time playing it, which is why I'm avoiding chat spoilers. I'm not looking at them. I'm trying to avoid them. All right, everyone eat while this bitch rolls cigarettes all day. Damn, roll them ciggies. One for me, one for the pack, one for me. Hurry, let them eat today. The day's gonna end before that fucker eats. No, eat! Eat, you fool! That'll do for now. She's so depressed. But everybody's fucked up, and you're just gonna have to deal. Game keeps suggesting or selecting a wounded guy to scavenge. I wonder how bad it really is. Dude, I don't wanna go. I can't go wreck those people again. Why does it still say there's that much there? I thought I got everything.
I don't know. My brain hurts. No. I can't remember these places already. I need to take better mental notes of where I've been. I can't go do the old people. I'm already depressed. It'll ruin our characters. Like, look at her. She's fucking crawling. Oh yeah, this is the sniper side. What did I miss here, though, that there's still food? Alright, make a run for it. It was not worth. Did I not get in here ever? I must not have ever made it to the refrigerator. Oh, because I needed the saw. Is there a way I jumped up? Nope. I just have to have a saw. So that's it without a saw. Saw. Remember, this place needs a saw. But sniper never sleeps. That was a shit scavenge. We are fucked. At least we rolled like 12 cigarettes yesterday. Yeah, and you got shot at a few times. Congratulations on that. Ugly looking wounds. No, you just stay in bed. Ugly looking wounds. And the last of our food is gone. That may have done it. She's super depressed already, so if we lose him, we're fucked. We can't eat. There's no possible way of eating. But we got 20 cigarettes! That's exciting. I'll smoke to that. Time to eat, Pavel. I agree. Whoa, I clicked on fucking bottom of my window there. That was an accident. My game just minimized. Well, I mean, there's nothing you can do, but might as well lay down and take a nap. Actually, on your way down. I haven't seen cannibalism as an option, sadly, yet. Oops, he didn't finish.
I'll gladly eat something.
Eat Pavel.
Eat him.
Oops. If you aren't gonna eat Pavel, you honestly don't give a shit. Can use it to chop furniture or people. Maybe that's what we need to eat Pavel. I can make a shotgun. I don't know how many hours that said it was gonna make, but I don't give a shit. I don't have any shotgun shells. Maybe it just works with regular bullets.
Enough sleeping. I'm depressed. I can't give up. That's the attitude! What good will it do?
Not the attitude we need. Oh, did she say I can't? I give up? Whoops. My bad. We can make an armchair. Dude, forget about the war with an armchair. That seems like a great place for an armchair. When you're starving, build an armchair. I'm not gonna build the saw, no. Not just to go back to that one place. I'm hoping, because we need food now. Like, we have to get it tonight, so I need something guaranteed right where it is.
Not a good day.
Shut up, Eeyore! Nothing helps serious wounds but hard work. I'm gonna continue to assume she said, I can't give up. I got an achievement for that. That chair was worth.
Hungry and depressed.
Dude, you're scavenging tonight. She's guarding. Let's go. You don't even give a fuck. You're going in hot. I don't know if this thing even has ammo. It just says ammunition for firearms, yeah. Let's go. We'll kill a motherfucker if we gotta. I don't care that you're injured. Shotgun plus crowbar. Okay, he's pretty injured. Dragging a leg. Could have just shot him through the door. I'm guessing that means guns blazing.
Oh, I have like, I'm way more wounded than I thought I was. Oh shit, he saw me? Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. I needed to like pan ahead a little bit there. My bad. Oh, his eyes are closed now, Marco! Pavel's not gonna make it. She's hung, she's broken. Hungry. Bruno's the only one left. Lethally wounded. Just straight up said, it's over. I'd say that's game. She's just sitting in a corner crying. Can't move her. All right, Bruno, it's up to you, man. Get revenge. Get revenge. You're going in hot. Yeah, no, you're not scavenging during combat. You're going fucking Hamboni. Rambo. Hiya, hiya. You're coming for a motherfucker. You killed Marco! Holy shit! Ugga Lucky! Thank you very much for that subscription. Uga? Ugga? Either way, I love you and I appreciate the support. Does it take like 28 days for her to starve to death? Oh, that's fucked. I'm gonna take a pee. So much for 28 days to starve. At least she has nice feet. I'll be right back, chat.
Can't believe she hung herself. What a weak bitch. She got depressed so easily too. She didn't even steal from old people. She just got sad. I don't even think she lived with us when we stole from old people. She was just weak, man. Another person I would have stole from. Should have eaten her. The others could have survived.
Those actually might be men's feet. Those ankles look manly. Can't tell for sure. A lot of arch. You didn't make it. Well, I mean, I'm still here. Only 20 days. Zeke, I don't know what to say. Turn it off. Bruno took other people's supplies. Tough decision. Marco robbed someone, taking almost everything they had. Grateful daughter. Marco died. Bruno died. I like how he took Polaroids. Pavlin died. Oh, now she cut her wrists. Now I'm going to read their bio.